Hey.
Hello friends, it's Cameron. I wanted to show you my latest journal that will be used as a magical grimoire as well. So the commissioner and I had a really nice time chatting about all the things that she wanted included, colors, subject matters. She wanted it to have lots of space for tucks and pockets and envelopes. So it is probably my largest one to date as far as chunkiness and pages, etc. But I wanted to be sure I included lots of those things, plus room for drawing and writing, which is also part of the criteria. She also wanted a locket on the front, which is here, so she can remove this and put something inside. So it's the first time I've made one of these, too. Just a bit of a quick background as to how this was designed. We were looking for a creepy cute, a little bit of an Edwardian Victorian vintage feel. A little bit feminine, but a little bit dark as well. So there's a lot of kind of a cemetery feel to this. And creepy cute. So we got the skulls and everything. So keep that in mind as we're going along. Oh, and another note. We were also looking for a little bit of Moon Goddess inclusions. And also Black Phillip will be making an appearance, represented here and there.
Hey.